أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Brothers and sisters of Bait Labla Foundation, Alhamdulillah, MashaAllah, all thanks be to Allah. Today being 2nd of March 2020, Nigeria, Kano State, we are here at the same local government, Munjubur. As you can see, we are here on a village called Sharawa. We have arrived this village to carry out the 18th geological survey to find a water, a good site, a healthy water for the people living in this village under Bait Labla Foundation. We are here with our working tools and materials to carry the geological survey to find a good water to drill for the people living in this village. It is a village called Sharawa under Munjubur local government, and today it is the 18th survey that we are going to carry, inshallah, for the drilling of borehole, motorized borehole, under Bait Labla Foundation. These people, they are in need of water. It's a big village, big community. As you can see, they have gathered, praying, happy that inshallah Bait Labla Foundation is going to drill a borehole for them. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless the sponsors of this borehole, to reward them with Jannatul Firdausi, to give them what they want, inshallah, to reward the Bait Labla Foundation and the leader of the Bait Labla Foundation. As you can see, inshallah, we are going to find a good site and drill borehole for the community, for the people living in this village. Alhamdulillah, mashallah.
Hello, hello.